stop him from swag flagging. There's no way in hell I can, like, I don't even think I can punish him from swag. The range is so far.
No. If you taunt him, once he tries to EQ out or in, it'll still pull him back because he'll be taunted.
Wait, also,
that's not what I'm worried about. I'm saying he's gonna be poking me with his E. There's no way I can avoid that.
Wait, Dano, listen. When he throws the E at you,
you go
he
in.
Has a way to get out. He can't EQ away when you E onto him now. That's a free flash.
We're gonna have to be in like a really good position. Well, I mean, like, I know we're really strong.
Let him poke. Their plan is to poke you out so you can never be beating on them. That's their plan. But like, all it takes is a single misstep from Draven messes up E. Ezreal has TP.
Yeah, I kind of wish our coaching staff told me.
Yeah.
I don't know how to promise the guy.
I think you guys went to it. Oh, are you guys all here, by the way?
Yeah, we're here. Okay. See, it's...
Yep.
It's AP, or support, Draven.
Yep.
So, like... What, like, I'm probably gonna do, Samso, is probably gonna have to try and punish him for swag flagging. Like, I can't just let him poke us the entire time. I think we're gonna have to, like, all in a lot, maybe.
And that's fine with your lane, is it not?
So kind of be ready for it.
Yeah, if he... after level 3, I think, if he E's you, you just immediately E onto him.
Yeah, think of it as, like, playing Jax in a Draven. If Draven uses Q, you just E on it. But, like, you know, the difference is if he E's forward, he has no way to E out.
But I'm pretty sure though
they don't have heal. Remember that they don't have a heal, right? So you guys have to summoner.
Yeah, he can, but he can run out. He can run out after E. That's the thing. Oh, there's Jarvan right here. Jarvan's right here. He walked right here. I saw him.
I'm fine.
That's what's still right here.
I'm starting topside, by the way.
Okay.
Go infinite. I'm gonna put down an early ward. Fuck it.
Oh, it's the very beginning, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Are they not warding top pixel?
Vladimir's warded this.
Vladimir's not going to do it.
I guess they're not doing it.
He's looking for Pryo. They want to contest Drew.
There's no way they have this warded.
He's looking for Pryo. That's what he's looking for right now.
Okay, I'm pulling back now. Oh no, you tanked 2 hits, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Vladimir is stacking that if he wants Pryo.
Did we see, did bot lane leash or no?
It kind of looked like it, but I can't be 100% sure. They came around.
I'm gonna assume it did for right now.
Okay.
Vladimir has no pull. Vladimir has no pull.
Okay. Sitting top scuttle right now. Gragas is on bot scuttle.
Yeah, you might. That's really good.
Yeah, I want a 50-50. Feels good, man.
Gragas is bot, he's walking into his bot.
Yeah, he's looking, potentially.
He's in his bot side jungle right now.
I am gonna potentially go for his red right now.
Okay, I can get Pryo.
He's here.
You win that 1v1?
Yeah.
Okay.
Victor's coming, I might have to leave.
Victor's rotating.
Can we collapse on Victor, potentially?
Yeah, I'm on the way.
No E.
You do so much damage, dude.
Yeah, I missed my
Q. Okay. He ends up getting his red, but I get a lot of damage off on him, and Victor gets into a pretty bad situation. Just be careful of the Gragas trying to come top, okay? I have to path into my bottom side.
Yeah, it looks like...
Here's Gragas.
Yeah.
Not sure what he's doing. He's not sure either.
He's probably going his, like,
I don't have a ward for that push. Right?
Yeah, he is now. I just don't know why he walked there.
I need to push this.
Dragus is topside right now, he's on Raptors. He's almost cleared them.
Can't really stand on top of you. I want to get poked as well.
I might look for bot after red buff here.
Okay.
I'm gonna freeze mid.
He's pretty young.
Yeah, he's gonna look to back here.
Okay. I'm just gonna go for my Krugs probably. Yeah, there's nothing I can do.
He didn't back. He didn't back.
He has the mana. He has a spot still.
I'm walking. Okay, it's dropping flash.
Drop that timer, Daniel.
Yeah, timer. It's about 9:20, 9:15. Scuttle is going to be topside on respawn. It's about 90 seconds out.
What do you think Gragas is going to be?
He's going to be bot side right now.
Okay, I'm going to push and reset.
I'm basing fishing possible because I'm trying to freeze on you.
Okay. Do I have enough mana for this?
Okay, Scuttle should be spawning.
I'm gonna say 9 minutes. Nine.
You see Gragas? He's going into your bot side jungle.
I'm backing up. I'm backing up. He's looking for me. Predator 3 is going to top Scuttle right now.
Okay. Well, he can have it. I'm not in a position to contest. My pathing was a little bit
backing. He starts TP.
Be okay though. Resetting at the top side right now. Gonna have Wolves and Gromp up, and I'm gonna look for a Victor potentially. Oh, you're in a, not in a position to really be able to receive it. Are you gonna be TPing back, like recalling and TPing back
soon?
Yeah. Okay.
Vladimir 6 is gonna look for a kill on me. He can't kill me, but he's gonna look to ignite.
Careful of Gragas potentially trying to dive you here. I'm walking right now. I'm walking up mid lane. Because I'm moving to my Wolves right now, anyways. They're about to spawn.
By the way, his way is positioning it. I'm gonna be able to freeze it anyway. I should be fine.
Okay.
He misses, yeah, I'm
fine. I'm level 6, I don't think they'll dive. Okay,
let's walking?
One. I just pop by, I'm fine.
We can look to fight it, potentially. Gragas is here.
Okay.
Victor's mana is pretty low.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do these two
camps
right
now. When he doesn't have E, you just E in. Where's J4 at? Or, Gragas at?
Top side. Until I get first reset, Vladimir wins this lane. From here on out. And I can't reset yet.
Gragas is in my bot jungle right now, or top jungle.
I'm resetting now.
Man. I barely didn't get that creep. It's so tragic. I don't want to let him have my blue. Can you be ready to rotate if I need you, Billy?
In a sec, yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
he's not coming. Okay. He's going to his bot side. Greg is going bot side now. I'm moving into my bot side as well.
Okay.
Vladimir is probably resetting right now.
Yep, he should be.
Nice, I got Victor TP.
I'm hard checking wave, I'm looking for a bot head.
I'm walking with you, maybe we can invade Raptors together? Maybe that's probably overreaching. It's too aggressive behind their turret. Just
walking on bot side, we can scare a Scuttle.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
That's warded. They're gonna.
Oh, super
I might hit 6 off this wave, maybe.
Yeah,
nope.
No.
Yo, be ready to be ready
priority.
To rotate to us, okay?
We don't have priority.
Or can you? You can't. Okay. Gragas is super low here. If we just
kill these minions,
if we wait this out,
I can hit 6.
I have to go catch wave. Be careful. Okay. I'll be here for Blimer, but I have to catch wave.
Okay.
I'm 6. I am 6. J4 doesn't have flash till 30. Yeah, you have potential. J4 no flash.
Drag from behind you. Look over.
No predator.
What?
Yikes.
Nice job.
I have no mana. Oh, my E went on a red.
We can take dragon here.
Do it. Add pry.
I have no smite.
I got cannon.
So the HP here is gonna be a bit rough for me. I'm gonna need someone for sure.
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm here.
We just secure this.
If Vladimir comes, you go on him.
This is so good for us, getting this Infernal.
If Vladimir comes, you go on him. Do not be afraid.
Yep.
I'm so low.
I have no smite, remember that, okay?
He's going for it. I ulted him. You should have ulted the dragon, that action is
fine. I should have, yeah.
But he'll Vladimir. Flash him. He's done.
I still don't have her.
I'm in range?
Yes.
Oh my god, I forgot that gave me vision.
Is this TP?
Did we not have Rend for dragon, or is it just not doing enough damage?
It just doesn't. I have like 5 stacks on it,
man. No, man, I don't want to follow.
Oh, that's so bad. Fuck. My bad. Maybe it was overreaching to try to do it without a smite. I just need to ult the dragon. Good. It's okay. I'm gonna go for red buff here and then look to Vladimir Flash there, yeah?
Yes, Vladimir Flash, you're dead. He has nothing.
What's the timer on Gragas Flash as well?
Gragas Flash is earlier.
We can say Vlad Flash about 14:30, I think.
Yep.
I pinged it, so. Yeah, 13:51.
Okay.
Vladimir's
51, Gragas. That's Gragas.
Vladimir's very gankable. He's also being very shitty with his build, so he's so killable.
Yeah.
He's actually griefing. His pull should be on about a 15, 17 second cooldown right now, since he has these cooldown items instead.
I'm just going to pro one more. Okay.
Wait, Victor is going to reset.
I'm coming.
I'm looking mid right now.
Okay.
Only problem is I don't know exactly where Gragas is. I'm expecting him topside. I have no ultimate.
I have 10 seconds on ulti.
I don't know if he has vision.
Okay.
I'm hoping he pushes back out here. I'm gonna do my Raptors in the meantime.
Yep. He's gonna push. He's stepping up too.
Okay.
I'll let him.
I'm kind of moving over there.
Yeah, if you get ulti on him, he just dies.
Clister, are you backing?
I don't think
they're hard shoving bot. They're hard shoving bot.
I'm ulting him.
Okay.
He's looking to disengage.
I have to stay here. Gragas right here. Has blue.
That's yours. Good job.
Yes. Going top scuttle.
Probably.
Gragas is bot river. Clearing control right now.
Don't really want to fight because you haven't backed yet. I don't know if you. How comfortable are you with fighting right now with your current? Just that
Gragas
have...
is looking for me?
I'm
he's not going to get me if he's looking.
If you actually land your combo, we win.
I'm moving.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm trying to half baiting him here.
He's not gonna go for this, there's no way.
They don't have vision in here?
I don't think he's got them.
You sure? Cause I'm not.
Yeah,
you sure?
I'm sorry, Copper, not I'm here. I'm going for this.
I'm going in?
We can get his flash here, guaranteed.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for this still.
Nice job, nice job. You guys need plating. Vladimir's not there. Nice job, bot. We keep going. We keep fighting.
Nice. He has no TP for like 40 seconds.
Gragas died or no? Yeah, he did.
Yes,
he
did.
Good try. That's G4 Ignite.
This is the last plating we can get.
Okay. So 15, 28,
G4
Ignite.
I have to reset.
Was that... He didn't have heal, okay. I still have ult.
Gragas is almost assuredly topside right now.
Yep, he should be. Vladimir's also missing right now. He has a window to move.
He just warded.
I have a window to roam. I have a small window to roam, so does J4.
Vladimir
J4
has
no
has
ult though.
Flash.
J4 ulted.
Okay, Vladimir's still no flash. We can still kill him.
Yep. Going into my topside right now.
J4 right here, Vlad right here.
Okay.
Marking Gragas here.
I got a random Eno beat.
Nice.
Gragas should be topside.
Gragas should be topside? Okay.
Yeah.
Victor has no flash, right? So.
They're looking bot side here.
Gragas bot!
Oh, wait, Gragas is stopwatch on accident.
Wait,
Gragas stopwatch.
Whoa, dude, what the fuck?
Stopwatch, yeah, he used stopwatch on accident.
Vladimir's in this bush, Corbin.
Okay.
Careful, Victor's amazing.
Careful, Victor. I don't want to take that too.
Gragas
right
here?
Now.
He's gonna be your Raptors? Let me put a ward in Tribush real quick.
I'm coming up top behind this guy.
So I can have an idea. I'm here.
Are you just gonna kill him right now, actually?
Is he in this bush?
Okay, no. I don't think so.
Oh.
I'm on my way.
I think he does, but yeah, you know.
Kill him? I want you to get the kill.
Yeah.
Vladimir's missing. Careful, bot side.
You're gonna push for a stern here, I think.
Vladimir's back.
Yeah, he has TP up, but I think we get it in time. I have the mount.
Nice job, Corbin. Dude, I did the thing where you came and I waited for you.
You're such a kind soul, dude. I love
you're
you.
You're the winning commission. Well, you and I hope him. I'm not. I'm just Mundo. Should we do Harold? Let's do Harold.
No flash.
Yeah, bot. Yeah, we do Harold. Morgana, can you just? Do you think I actually
need a bot?
I don't think you should. I don't think you can salvage anything bot here. I think you just stay mid to let us take this Harold.
Yeah. I can TP tier Craig for tier 2 flash. If they try. Okay, you got this. I'm gonna reset. They're gonna do Ocean right now. But I think that's fine. Actually, I would like to deny it from them, but we can't, sadly. But they have Pokemon.
We have two TPs. I don't know if this is bad if I'm... Okay.
I'm looking mid right now. I know they just did Ocean, but I think I can go for this. Oh, okay, yeah, he dies.
Oh, he's fucked. Oh my god, that tether range. Wait, actually, if he's dead, can we push mid if they're resetting? With that?
Yeah, with Harold? With Harold?
I have TP too.
Sam, so I'm going mid.
Okay. Dude, I'm just gonna walk through this top wave. I'll TP to you guys because I want to make sure I catch him.
Make sure you don't get thrown by Gragas.
That's the only worry.
Actually, we might not have enough. If they know what's gonna happen, we might not be able to.
I'm just gonna start channeling it, I believe.
Okay. Nice, pick up. I'm walking.
I'm still bottom here.
Time, so I think.
Mid right now.
We can still get it off next wave, whether or not this is.
Gragas has to be mid right now, I think. There's no other reason Jarvan would walk up to me like that.
Okay, I'm walking too.
Yeah, that was a
overshot. I don't have ult. 40 seconds on Galio ult.
Gragas here. I'm zoning Gragas.
Our predator.
I'm walking up to you.
Guys, I need help. I'm stuck in jungle.
They pushed the
button.
We don't really.
We might want
really
to just back out here. Yeah,
it's pretty good for Gragas.
I mean, come Galio.
Coming.
Actually, yeah, we can kill.
I have 10 seconds on my ult.
Yeah, there's no 12. You don't need your ulti.
I have ult mid forever.
I'm going this way for the counter, just in case he walks this way.
He's in here. Can I just refill?
Yeah.
Jarvan's still mid.
Oh, wait, he died up. Oh, he's fucking.
He's actually so fast, what the fuck? I guess
he's
I should
gonna catch that
longer.
Big wave top now. Shit, he's actually.
Come here.
Can we push this? Let's push it.
We can probably dive this Victor.
Careful of him, like, cheesing right there.
No, there's no way. Just walk up.
I'm walking mid right now, okay? You guys are probably dead. Maybe not, actually. Billy doesn't die. I'm trying to get to you.
Another Jarvan flash and Vladimir ulti. And Gragas ulti and Jarvan ulti. That's all their ultis.
We're getting
bottom
tower right now.
We just have to play this really slow, okay? I think we pull back. I have
can you dive? Can you dive? Can you dive? Can you dive? No.
Let's just keep pressure
Victor.
We just keep pressure
level 11, dude. Fire here if you want, but...
No, it's still it. I'm out.
I have TP yet. Vladimir should have pull up. Gragas is nothing.
Oh, my W is trolling me right now.
I'm on the way right now. I'm behind them.
Yeah. I'm positioning like over-aggressive, trying to bait them into fighting this.
Vladimir
dropped.
I think we can get the steroid here.
Can you come?
Yeah.
Galio has no W, so if he steps up...
Look, there's no look Victor. Look Victor. Jack's from behind. Jarvan from behind.
Okay, pull back. We do not need to fight this, okay? I have 3,000 gold to spend.
We're good.
You got Victor. I'm going bot. I need
seconds.
Wizard.
There's a control word here, but I can't get it right now.
Here. I don't... Can you guys defend that, though? I'm not sure.
I've been on the map too long. I really need to reset it. Will you guys be able
to... Gragas right here.
I can hold him at the door, but...
Okay.
I'm pushing bot, guys, okay? I'm pushing bot. I need to push bot. I need farm right now.
Do they stay? I'm not backing here. I'm just prepping.
I'm walking mid... No, I don't need to. I'm just going to reset. Yeah, 3,400 right now.
I think I can get bot tower. Victor is half a level above me, okay guys? Because he just
got outside. I can't push mid.
Okay, I'm alone. I'm outie.
Go ahead, if you guys need to leave, go ahead. I'm fine.
Careful, if he sees you, he's just gonna ult you.
We don't have vision for most of their team. Be careful bottom.
I'm walking mid right now. I made a potentially questionable choice with my build.
Okay, Ocean's up in 47. I don't want them to get double Ocean, so I think
they should. I'm starting to path bottom. Billy, you go top.
10 seconds. I'm waiting 10 gold for redemption.
I'm establishing mid pro.
10, about 1 minute on my ultimate on Galio ult.
I'll go top. I have teleport, okay, guys?
Okay.
I can kind of look for this right now, Jordan.
He's looking for this tower.
I'm super strong.
Yeah. I'm always looking.
Try to set up the rewards for Ocean so I can TP. Victor's recalling right now.
I want to contest right now, but I have no sweeper, and I can't do this alone. I'm too squishy.
We might be able to force the Victor TP back on bot.
Pat's got to get vision.
Yeah.
I'm establishing mid, bro.
Someone's here. It's support, for sure.
Yeah, we're not scared. Walk up.
I'm walking. I'm super strong. I have flash and everything.
Vlad doesn't have TP. Vlad doesn't have TP. He's gonna be there for the fight.
Don't use my red. Okay, I'm heading bottom. Morgana can just perma hold mid, right?
Okay, Vlad no flash, Vlad no R, okay?
Understood.
Okay. I'm potentially looking to kill,
10 seconds, I'm ult. 10 seconds, I'm ult. I don't want a tower to have a Victor. Unless there's three of us.
They're four manning mid.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
We need Galio rotating mid right now.
Rotating.
I think they get it. They're diving me, yep.
We have Mundo TP?
He's in the
I die, but they. Yeah.
Come on the way.
We can look for this. I'm super strong. If Billy just walks behind them.
They burnt Jarvan ulti.
Remember, Vlad has no flash. He used R on me too. I'm on my way. I'm behind.
I'm just trying to bait them into
look
this.
Look at Vladimir.
I'm flashing out.
He has no flash yet.
Nice redemption. I think this saves me.
Oh my god. I'm
that
here.
Was
I'm behind. Billy's in there. Look at it. Remember, Billy is a Mundo. Do not be afraid of them.
They're TPing in?
Look at Braggus and Vladimir.
They're TPing. Be careful of Victor.
Ulting.
I'm gonna die.
Oh no, I run. I make it.
I think we should just went back on Victor. Since...
Yeah, we should have.
Yeah, he would have died. Yeah.
It's all good.
Can they Baron? No, they can't.
No, they can't.
Their Baron damage all game is absolutely dog shit. It's really hard for them to do it.
261 gold, guys, and I'm actually fucking...
I think you should still try to track it.
Yeah, okay.
Anyone see any... flashes, so 25-20 blood.
This fucks me having to walk up like this.
No, Vlad's flash is gonna be up around.
Galio, go get vision right now.
23 minutes Vlad flash because he flashed before the.
Okay.
Yeah, come with me, Daniel. Let's get vision together. We probably
Coming
have.
With
we
you.
Probably want Morgana too.
I'm here.
Okay. Once I have adaptive helm, I'm actually in killable. But I'm
eating right now.
Having my control ward up here.
PSA, we have a lot of Baron damage as a team.
Yeah, we have insane Baron damage.
Am I even able to
here?
Up?
Someone's
wait, Victor
over
has
here,
no
blood.
TP, remember guys. So it's just a bot.
Regis, are you here? Use a scanner.
Careful guys, I'm kind of like AFK on the map. Alright, I'm going.
Trying to defend
hey, Victor's kind of getting a little strong.
Yep, he's scaling.
I need to get like one more mark really fucking bad so I get my extra range.
Okay guys, I need to reset. I need to reset.
If you have Vladimir, he'd be my opinion.
Hmm?
Vladimir with me up here is an easy kill.
Okay, yeah, I can look for it.
They are.
Actually, I'm gonna ask.
It's red warded. No red there, so they're gonna get. Imagine that's warded too.
They're establishing Baron Vision right now.
Careful of Vlad's.
Walking up to Baron.
Not Vlad, Vlad's
I wanna shove in this wave potentially without. Watch out.
I'm walking here.
Vladimir can't be there, but I can be with the TP.
I'm looking for Gragas over here, potentially.
Victor could be walking.
Right order here. I can scan.
Vladimir
right
could also be walking now.
Victor could be walking.
We should pull back, Vladimir's coming. Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna scan right here. Help me.
Yeah.
Alright, if their DPS is so bad, I might just look bottom side. Their Gragas is bottom.
I'm dropping control ward here to kill this.
How strong are you, Billy?
He's pretty strong against Victor.
I'm pretty strong.
Can you write him down?
If I pop out, yes. Do you want me to look for him?
If we see them all, we should.
I walked out of that. I'm trolling. Ezreal's Q is decent.
Hey, I think we're lingering bot too long. I think they're going to get try and do Baron here.
I just dropped Farzan on him.
It's really hard to do it.
Careful them running down bot. Careful the
They could be coming bot. They could be coming bot. There's someone TP. Ezreal TP. Ezreal TP. I'm walking to you guys.
Most
likely.
I'm cutting off Jarvan. I'm just going to kill Jarvan.
Yeah.
I'm TPing behind these two.
Okay, Jarvan.
Careful, careful, Kindred. Careful, Kindred.
I'm coming.
Yeah, we're walking now.
Earthdrake is coming
up. Before. I said team they're all over him.
We look for this dragon.
I can have redemption. I can maybe redemption. I'm gonna let your red buff heal you a little bit. I don't have any wards.
We need mid priority. We need mid priority.
I don't have any wards. I can back.
I have ward. I'll ward dragon.
Being punished.
We already have top priority. You see, we still play around this. We don't have to rush it. We still play around it.
You really want? I have one.
J4 up in 5. Let's do this. I'm scanning.
Yeah, Vladimir's
scanning
right now. Vladimir's top.
No guarantee. We just walk up to get the mid trip.
What? I pressed smite!
It's all good.
Yeah,
I'm so sorry.
I'm backing here.
As soon as I saw Ezreal ulti, I smited. I was in range. I made, like, fucking sure. I don't even have 4 stacks.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Fuck. Can I put the vision right here? I'm gonna establish Ripper again.
We gotta be careful because since they have mountain, they can do Baron a little bit faster now.
It's still really hard for them, but yeah, they
coming
they
up
have
with you, Samso?
Potential, yep. Like a potential to actually do it now. It's still very difficult.
Right here, Vlad?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm walking right now.
J4 right here?
I'm walking top. Samso,
they're going at Samso. Samso needs help. He's big help.
He's dead. I'm walking. We can potentially look for this.
Okay, I'm here. Oh my god, I'm just dead.
Sony Vlad?
I don't think. Fuck! I didn't do it fast enough.
You gonna look for Baron here?
I have TP.
No flash, no gain.
Shit.
I don't have TP when I spawn, by the way. They're on Baron right now.
I'm gonna recall and. This guy's not gonna let me recall. Fuck this.
Camp. They have no Vladimir or Jarvan ulti. They already got it. Just play slow. Play slow.
We need to, like, we can fight them. We just need to, like, actually fight them. The problem is we don't really have, like, an easy go button. Like, we need to, like, look for fights. Like, we have no reason not to. I'm insanely strong. If we just play around the fact of how strong I am, I get black shields, I will kill that entire.
I'm actually worthless if we keep extending this game out.
Yeah, I think I want to group up too, so I think what we do is we use Kalista alt to engage.
Yeah. Okay. And yeah, I got everything up too. 35 seconds. 35 seconds on Galio ult. I want to fight when my ult is up.
Okay.
And maybe we wait on Kindred. I don't know. 64. I don't know. You think we could stall for a minute? I think we should fight when we have every ult up.
It depends. If there's an opportunity, we just take it. But otherwise, like potentially, this guy's out of position. Vlad's top right now.
13 seconds on wall.
I'm with you, Corbin. I'm a hot second out, though. Look at this dragon. Oh, dragon's hit.
Oh.
I
have to go mid here.
Zoning?
I think we're back.
My bad. I didn't realize I was running into Victor.
Why am I in the front flankers? Deep breath, we're losing inhibitor, and that's it.
We can still win this. We just, like, it's gonna be really difficult, but we just need to, I got impatient right there. I didn't need to be there. It's just,
it might look for an end. If they grieve for this, we can look for this.
Yeah, we can.
We still have Vladimir ulti, remember. They have Vladimir ulti.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm up so much earlier. We might have just lost. I'm gonna do that again.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah. Okay. We needed. It felt to me like we were playing scared there. Like the people with the engage tools were not using them. and...